Hi guys, it's me today. This is my homemade Colony BMX back hub. Everything works. Female axles, bolts go in, comes all apart. Not like the real one, I don't think, but it clicks and stuff. Not very loud. You don't take it apart. Threading's not very good. But it works. This comes out that it's broken right now. There's the driver. Little bearings things, like seal bearings. They both come out. Put it back together. All you gotta do is take this, put it in here. I don't know if you can hear that clicking or not. And then when you click, push this way, spins, you turn this way, clicks, and then you turn this way and it pedals, and then you can pedal back. Take this cover, put it on, put your bolt back on, take this the bolt, and put it back on. I think this bolt's stripped. No, I just broke it. Here. It used to be over here. Not anymore. Okay, that's pretty much it. See you later.